Hey guys, Alex here. We want to thank the Strat Hotel, Casino, and SkyPod. The Strat has become a favorite destination of David and I over the years. We invite all of you to come on down, check out the excitement here at the Strat, and follow all of our casino adventures. Hello, YouTube. Alex here. I'm here with Timmy. How are you doing, sir? Oh, he's got the lav mic not plugged in yet.
Good, good.
Okay, fantastic. We are here at the Strat. We're going to do Double Street Martingale. Are you ready, sir?
Yeah, ready.
But we're not going to do a negative Martingale. We're going to do a positive Martingale. I'm going to buy in just, I'm going to need like red and green, maybe like 200 green, 300 green, 200 red. You don't need my card?
I'm buying in my own money. I'm just going to play silently while Alex wins
something. Timmy's going to lurk in the background.
I'm just going
to
lurk.
Yeah. By the way, guys, thank you so much to the Strat for coming down, letting us record here, hang out here. If you guys want to come down, record with us, and you want to play along too, join our Patreon. Patreons get first priority. We record on Wednesdays and Saturdays. There you go, mainly on Saturdays. But anyways, all right, so now if you guys are new to Double Street Martingale, thank you. A lot of ones and twos out there, sir. I'm kind of scared. Let's see what happens here.
I know,
I'm a little scared. Okay, here we
go. Quite a bit of ones and twos.
So if you guys are brand new to our channel, or if you don't know the strategy, what we're doing is we're doing $10 Double Streets.
Just tens, yeah.
$10 double streets.
Reds. Yeah, five outside. I'm just playing outside.
How are you doing, Maureen? There we go. Oh, fantastic. All right, here we go. So we got $10 double streets. What happens is we win one unit. We try to let it ride four times, and we'll see what happens there. There we go. Oh, anything else we want to mention?
Hopefully we win this time.
Okay, what are you gonna play today, sir?
I'm just gonna play two dozens.
Two dozens?
Like just lurking on the side here while I wait.
Perfect. All right, we're ready to go whenever you are. All right. Anyways, thank you guys so much. Do us a favor, like the video, subscribe to our channel, and also too, check out our Patreon, 5 extra videos a week once again. Also too, twitch.tv/CasinoQuestLive. Watch me go to the casino and donk it. Oh, thank you, God. Okay.
What is it?
16.
16? Oh.
Yeah. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Twitch.tv/CasinoQuestLive. And also come visit us at the mall. Casino Quest, Fashion Show Mall, second floor, next to Dillard's. Okay, so four more hits.
Well, you're trying to get $50 profit.
Yep, I know. So let's try and see what happens here.
Because after you get $50, then you start to press up.
Yep.
You use the profit to play.
Yep. So four more hits.
Yep.
I'm gonna try and get my money back. So anyways, how's it going so far in the dozens?
Pretty good? I got $5.
You're up $5? Fantastic, sir.
Pays for my ATM fee.
Four McDoubles.
Four McDoubles.
You can buy a McGangbang. Okay, that's good.
What is it?
20.
Oh, okay. I'll take
Thank you, Korean Jesus. Oh, come on. We gotta get hyped today. We gotta actually win.
Starting strong. Let's
go. I actually feel it. I'm feeling Tom. Tom's gonna be our lucky dealer today. I feel it. Yep. I'm feeling it. Okay, three more hits. Three more hits. There we go. Once we hit that, so what do we start pressing it up by? $2 units then?
No, you start pressing up, once you have $25, then you press up one unit.
Okay, yeah we'll press it up and see what happens here. Okay, 29, okay, that's good. All right, fantastic.
Oh, bad for me.
All right.
Back to the beginning.
We gotta keep it going. Oh no. Mm-hmm. Okay, two more hits, right? Mm-hmm. That was the third hit now. One, two, three, yeah, two more hits. I already lost count. Yep, two more hits. There we go. All right, Mr. Timmy, what's the game plan today? Are you just gonna bet the dozens? You're gonna mix it up?
Yeah, well, I'm too far away from all the other bets.
31, oh gosh, okay, one more hit.
One more.
Oh man. Oh man.
This could
oh,
be good. Oh, man. So the actual system we played on the channel was greens.
We did greens. Yep.
Yeah, we did greens.
Yep.
We're peasant friendly today. So.
Yeah, I know. It's a David friendly approved buy-in. So. Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. One more hit. I got my almost got my $50 back. Mm-hmm. And I'll even press it up a nickel at a time. Why not? Just to make it fun. Okay.
Let's go.
Come on, Korean Jesus. Do me a favor, write in the comments, believe. We need that. We need that. We need KJ. KJ, we need you. Yes. Okay. Now we're in the prop. Now we're good.
32.
Yep.
All right. Now you're playing profit.
Now I'm playing with profit, but we're gonna positive Martingale. Okay. Technically, I'm actually going into the negative this one because, see, I'm even, mm-hmm. but I'm going one extra unit now. So I'm actually losing $25 though. Mm-hmm. So let's do it anyways.
Let's go.
Come on now. Let's see how far we can go. When I did it on Twitch, I got up to 60 each.
Wow. Really?
Yeah. No.
What is it? Oh, is this zero? What a great start.
Oh my gosh. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Okay, mm-hmm. First whack. Let's try again.
Well, if you're only down 25, that's not bad.
No, it's fine.
Still going.
Let's try to do four more hits. We'll see how it goes. I mean, maybe the next video we'll try a different system. We'll see how it goes. Mm-hmm. Next video, I mean, we'll see what happens, gang. I mean, the thing is, like, anything can happen. 10, that's good. Okay.
Four I just want hits. My $100 to last.
I know. It is what it is. I mean, listen, guys. We try it on YouTube. We'll see how it goes in real life. You know, it is what it is. So. Or I could just positive Martingale like I did on Twitch last night. Mm-hmm. You know? What can you do? Walk, all right, here we go. Ball spinning. Let's see what happens here. Okay, fantastic. Here we go. Let's see what happens here. Oh, whack.
Oh my God. Jeez.
Whack. 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 Okay, let's try again. Good thing we need Martingale, because if it was Martingale, it would have been bad.
No.
Let's try again.
There was a built-in Martingale for this, I think.
Yeah. No, there is. That's what I'm saying.
There is
I'm
one.
Glad, because we would already be on like that. Mm-hmm. Next level Martingale. It'd be 20, 40. I'd be at 200 each now.
Would you have hit?
Nope. 32. Okay, good. Oh, no.
I keep losing on the third one, the one I want to hit.
The middle column, dude. Okay. Okay, thank you. We're trying to win some money, trying to press it up. Mm-hmm. Positive Martingale. We'll see how it goes. Mm-hmm. I mean, worst comes to worst, I could always do the 24 plus 8 modified. Mm-hmm. I saw that the other day. I was like, yeah, it's actually not bad. The only thing is $150 average, so we gotta like modify it. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Okay, that's good. 17.
Wah.
Give me my money. Money, money, money. Okay, three more hits. Let's try again. Okay, 10, 10, 10, 10. There we go. Three more hits, sir. Believe. I mean, what do you think is your favorite roulette system, Timmy?
Favorite?
Yeah, like what do you think is like your favorite? Boppy? I think Boppy's your favorite, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, thank God it's out of the third. Okay, good. Okay, two more hits. I think. Two more hits. Man, it's crazy. It's supposed to be like fall and it's like 106 degrees right now. Mm-hmm. Okay. Two more hits.
Two more, let's go.
Come on, let's see how far we can go. Come on now, come on now, come on now. At least these are short spins. Oh, thank you God, okay.
What is it?
Five.
Oh, okay, that's good.
Oh man, yes, yes, yes. One more hit, then we can start positive Martingale. Mm-hmm. There we go. Thank you.
Let's go, Alex.
And that's for you. Thank you. Appreciate the work so far. Thank you. All right, here we go. One more hit.
Our best hand model.
Time to take care of Tom. He's been working so far. We haven't hit anything yet. So
I know.
I know. We got to hit something. Let's go.
We need your luck, sir. Give us some luck.
Six. Oh, thank you, God.
Six? Oh, yes. I'll say that's good. Okay.
You know what the best part about the strat is? The dealers keep their own. Dealers have customer service here. I mean, that's what it's all about here. So, mm-hmm. Come on down, check them out. They're a partner of the dealer school. We're not sponsored by them. Okay. Okay, now we're up. Here we go. So now 15, 15, 15, 15, 15. Okay. Here we go, Timmy. Believe.
Let's go, sir.
Here we go. 75 now. I got 75 out there. $75 average.
What is it?
Yes. Okay.
8. Oh, that's good. I'll take that.
So I got 75 bucks.
One more hit, then you can press.
Yeah,
one more
hit.
I only got 15 back, yeah.
Yeah. Yep, one more hit, and then we'll press it up. Pretty good so far.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see if I can get up to 60 each.
60 each?
Yeah, because after that, after this hit, I'm going to start going nickel each every time.
Oh, and
come on, no zeros. Oh, that was so close.
What is it?
28.
Oh, wow.
Dude. Next to the zero. Next
Poseidon.
To the zero. Poseidon's kiss the zero. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, here we go. Now we're in the money now. Now we're in the money. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Now we're gonna go 20, 20, 20, 20, 20. If I pulled out right now, I'd be up $10.
$10?
The thing is, is it really fun to pull out though, Timmy?
No.
No.
Never.
Oh, thank God, no zeros. Yes.
What is
okay,
it?
Good, $100.
Hey, 18, I'll take
That's
that.
What I'm talking about, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Okay, fantastic. Now I got $100. You can give me green.
Yep,
thank you so much. Okay, now. Check this out. Whoa, now we're going quarters. 125, baby. Here we go. Let me take a picture of this. By the way, I have an Instagram if you guys want to follow. CEG Alex K. Here we go. I got my boomer mode turned on. There we go. Okay. Here we go.
Let's go, sir.
Yep. Here, you want to smile?
I'm smiling. You just
Hold
can't
on.
Tell.
Here, just look at the camera real quick. There we go. Here we go. Please, no zeros. Oh, that's so close.
What is it?
27.
Oh. Whack. Well, I'm up 30 bucks.
I'm up 25. Here we go.
Let's go, sir.
Okay. Here we go. Yes. Okay. 30. The thing is, when should I start over? That's the thing. Should I pull out and start over?
I think anytime you make, we should stop somewhere.
3? Okay, I'll do after this hit, I'll stop.
Or maybe like stop pressing, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Stop pressing at some point.
Oh, yes.
Like,
yes.
Let's go up to your 60.
Yep.
Let's go up to your 60 and stop pressing.
Okay.
You gotta break your record, sir.
Okay. So here's what I got so far. I'm at 30. Give me 1 second, Tom. 3, 4, 5. I'm up not 80 bucks so far.
You're up
far.
80 bucks? Oh my God, I'm up 35.
God,
let's
I don't know.
Let's not jinx it. Let's
should I pull out or should I?
Huh?
Should I pull out or should I go one more?
It's up to you, sir. Up to you.
Okay, we're gonna start over.
Play with profit, you know?
Play with profit? Here we go. Okay, so fine. If that's profit, we'll do this. 15.
Mm, there you go.
For you. Thank you.
Now you're good.
Now we're good. Because look, even if we lose, we're playing with profit right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yes! Dude, we're doing this for KJ. KJ is doing it for us, baby. Here we go. Playing with straight profit. No zeros!
What is it?
Oh, like 30.
30?
Yes.
I'll take that. 30. Yeah.
I know, I could have kept going, but let's not get crazy, guys.
No,
you know?
No, it's still early in the video.
Papa's gonna get mad at me if we go crazy.
It's
so.
Still early.
Yep. Yep, fantastic. There we go. Okay.
Here.
All right, here we go. Doing pretty good so far. How about you, sir?
Pretty good.
Man, this brings back so many memories when we first started recording here at the Strat with the table and everything.
Is our memory of winning?
Yeah. This is where we Marty G beat. This is the same table.
That's true.
We're 3 for 3 on Martingale Lover here.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Come on now. Come on now. Look at this. Look at this. Look, 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 look,
look. Look, look, look.
Look, 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 look. Look at this. Fantastic. Okay, here we go. 20, 20, 20, 20. Yeah, because right now I'm at 375, 475, 485. Down
wow.
15 bucks.
You're down 15?
Yeah.
Well, not counting the what's on the layup.
I don't know, man. This is actually, I'm very excited. I'm probably jinxing it.
Oh, what is it?
Yep, I jinxed it.
Oh, you jinxed it? What happened? Oh. Double zero.
I'm only down 15 bucks, though.
It's okay.
It's
We're maintaining.
Right. Yeah.
It's good.
Okay, so I'm gonna modify. I think I might pull out or take a break until the zero comes and then try again. Okay, mm-hmm. Let's start over. I'm not gonna lie, I like the system. I'm only down 15 bucks so far. My PTSD is at a minimum. 4 more hits and then we'll go from there. I mean, you're doing pretty good so far.
I'm up 20 bucks.
Yeah. Okay.
Whack.
4 more. Oh shit, that's a whack. Okay. Okay. Thank you. 4 more hits. I gotta remind myself because I'm a dummy. Casino donkey. But anyways, yeah, CEG Alex K, follow me on Instagram. By the way, I'm gonna go back on TikTok. Every
this week?
Monday, Tuesday, I'm gonna upload
TikTok. Oh yeah, we haven't done TikTok in a long time.
Oh, thank gosh.
What is it? 23.
Yeah, you're getting whacked on the...
Just
on the
a whack thousands. And a whack, yeah. Sir. Just a whack and a whack.
Okay, 3 more whacks. There we go. I mean, this is great. Look at this fast roulette. It's like we're at the school, man.
I know.
Yeah, a couple spins. It's a bet. You know, I love it. Oh, that's a whack.
Whack.
Oh, let's see here. I got 400, 450. Okay. I'm only down 45 bucks, so that's not too bad. Let's start over.
Mm-hmm.
So what I need to do is just like, what I might do is just play, and then once I get up to a certain point, just pull everything out and wait until one of the numbers spins. I think that's a good modification to already our system that we enjoy.
Hey, I'll take
it. Okay, so we got 4 more left. Perfect. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Take care of our dealers here. We got 4 more spins left. Let's see what happens here. Trying to think, what do you think we should do for part 2? You think we should try and do another system? I'm thinking about doing another system.
What do you want?
I don't know. I'm tempted to do... I might even do Chamba. Oh, just out of the 35.
Oh, Chamba? You're going to do Chamba?
Not Chamba 1.0, Chamba 2.0, Timmy.
I am even.
You're even?
I'm even.
Yeah. 3 more whacks.
All right. Let's go for a couple more spins.
Couple more spins?
Couple more spins.
The reason why I'm not talking to camera now, YouTube, I'm just... No, 35! Oh, thank you, God.
What is it?
14.
Oh, whack.
Dude, that 35 has literally been like...
The bane of your existence?
Yeah, because look, 14, 14, 35, it's like... 2 more. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Let's go. One more spin.
Okay, thank you, appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Fantastic. Okay. Hello, how are you? Good, good, good. We are ready. Fantastic. Oh man, I'm trying to think what else we can do for another part two. We'll see how it goes. I got two more wax left on the double street martingale, so let's see what happens here. Mm-hmm. We'll see, worst comes to worst, we'll do maybe modify 24 plus 8. No zero.
Whack. Okay, I have $50 again. Left.
You got 50 bucks left?
I know.
All right, let's try one more time.
Mm-hmm. I have like two roulette glasses with you. And then
I know.
They put me in, and I'm like, okay.
Oh, you're doing fine. You're doing great.
I'm all in,
enough
sir.
To get by.
I'm all in with my 50.
I mean, we only had to deal with the pandemic. You know. All right, here we go. Okay, that's good.
What is it?
Four more wax, 19.
Hey, I'll take that.
Wow, you're, shit, Timmy.
Well, I'm still down 25.
Yeah.
All right, let's reset.
You got one more down there at the end, I'm sorry.
That wins, man. Don't take my money.
Yeah, no, that's good.
I don't have that much left, you know? There we go.
Okay, I got four more wax left.
All right, you want to reset?
Yep, we're going to reset the cameras here.
After debate.
Thank you guys so much.
Over there.
Yep. Thank you guys so much. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you in part two.